Hey guys, welcome to the Anyone Can Craft episode. Today we are making water tornadoes, bottle tornadoes. So you fill up your bottles, one bottle, you tape it together, and you make a tornado with it. So we've got two 1.25 litre bottles and two 600 ml bottles.
I got the little ones because they're cuter.
We've got green food colouring.
And pink.
And red or pink, depending on how much.
It's pink. It says P-I-N-K. It says R-O-S-E pink.
Oh, rose. Okay, rose pink. So the first thing we have to do is we have to mix in the colour.
Well, we decided we do this like this so you guys can see it, just because I think it looks pretty. So as much as you like.
So we're doing about 500 ml for the 600 ml bottles. That is red. That's a darker red.
Yep. I want to watch the world burn. Okay.
So then...
It's meant to be pink.
Yeah, depending on how much you put into it.
Use too much. Alright, now let's do the green. You didn't get your mixing stick. Oh, you're going to have a light green. It looks so pretty. Can you guys see
that's
the
pretty
cloud?
Cool.
I love it when it does that. We might have to do a video on just... food colouring, doing funny things.
Doing their different spells and stuff. Alright. Mix the green in. Oh, that's a cool colour.
It's like a blue green.
Yeah, I like that colour.
It looks really dark to you guys. It is getting late here.
So okay. Now we've got to pour it in.
Yours is much bigger than mine. You should probably use a bit more water than me.
Yeah, so this will probably be half diluted to what it was before. And it's probably going to go everywhere.
No, my tipping abilities are apparently on point today.
So am I.
Woohoo! Yeah.
So far.
Oh god,
I'm feeling water go all over my feet. That and it's not green.
It was just a drop, like two drops. Ta-da, bottle full of water.
Still going.
Okay, and now I've wet the outside, the sticky stuff probably won't stick.
Yeah, it will.
Do you want me to get you some more water? I'll get more water.
Alright, so that's not quite enough water, so we'll put probably just as much in again. So all we need for this are the bottles, something to mix the water in, something to mix the water with, and the colouring, and electrical tape.
If you're going to do it yourself, I just put the water and the food colouring in the bottle.
Yeah, just put
straight
it in the
from
bottle.
The tap or something. Although this would be more fun with kids.
How far can we get the stream?
Don't even, I wasn't ready.
Keep steady.
Yeah, my Do you want more?
No, that's probably good.
Okay.
Alright.
If you were clever, you'd bring something to dry the top of the
But that's right. Because we got the electrical tape, we just wrap it really, really tight. So the next part is you get your bottle with water, your bottle without the water, bottle with water on the bottom, and then you got to tape them all.
Should we work
tape
as
it all
a
the
team?
Way together. So, do you want to hold and I'll tape?
No, I want to tape.
Oh, you want to tape. Alright.
Scissors is the other thing you need.
Yeah, we didn't grab scissors.
It's alright.
Alright, so we've got to get it pretty spot on. So there's the first one. Let's test for a leak test.
It's such a pretty blue.
Okay.
My turn.
All right. There we go.
Leak test.
Leak test.
Oh, it looks like wine. At the very first part. Oh my god, I want more food dye.
Oh, it's... I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's given a like slight purple tinge to the bottle. Alright. So. Spin it around. And it keeps spinning when it's up the other way.
I failed. Mine actually bent a little bit.
There you go. All right, so again, they turned over and spin it. Then we can see the tornado.
You know, I've never really been good at these things.
Don't shake it back and forth. Shake it around. I would, when shaking, I would hold the top bottle because that's where all the mass is. There's the around in circles. You don't have to do it too fast. Just a little bit of a round. You're shaking for too long. Only shake for a little bit. Look, just one turn, that's fine.
I did it! Oh my god, it looks so cool. Can I do yours?
Alright.
It's bigger with an easier bottle.
So the big one obviously lasts longer.
And it's easier to see too.
So you can do it with other liquids as well. And see if it works.
Even just the... Oh god. Even just the bubbles looks really cool. That's actually blue. It's not green. It's a real blue for us.
All right, guys. Now it's getting dark. And,
the dogs are barking.
That's it for this, video. So it's just something that's really easy to do and you should have something around to be able to do it.
Kids would enjoy doing it. Like,
and you can add glitter and sparklies to it.
Yeah, that would
make
it a lot better. If we had some glitter on hand, I would have added glitter to it. But
so you can play around with it, see what works. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye.